Yeah, no, sorry, but Set's story can't be covered in just one short, so it's another three-parter. Zed is a poor kid from Ionia who worked as a lowly servant at the Kinghu Monastery until one day Master Kusho decides to teach his son Shen a lesson by telling him to beat the crap out of poor Zed until Zed finds an opening and lands a hit. Zed is taken in by Kusho and raised as an apprentice alongside Shen, and the two become close. Closer than friends, closer than brothers. In case you're wondering, yes, a queer reading of their relationship is extremely valid, actually. Then, in their apprenticeship, Jin begins his gruesome murder spree, and the trauma of investigating his killings begins to drive a wedge between the two friends. Shen adopts his father's religious detachment to cope, while Zed becomes ever more driven by a desire for preventative action. That wedge is then fully exploded when Noxus invades. Shen and Kusho favor traditional dispassionate peace, but Zed demands action, and in desperation, he obtains forbidden shadow magic and kills Kusho, rallying much of the Kinghu and many Ionians to his new Order of Shadows, hoping to save Ionia from Noxian domination and build a new tradition of interventionism from the ashes of the Kinghu. Or at least, that used to be a story. There's a twist in part two. Subscribe to this channel for more reactions and hot takes, or head on over to my main channel for longer in-depth videos.